regret this.
Come on! We both know how this is gonna end,
painful.
Regret this.
Come on. Go tell how this is gonna end, big guy. Locks.
That's enough fun for one day.
that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep. Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep. Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep. Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep. Morts are funny like that. Ha! Ah! Go!
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep. Morts are funny like that.
These locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep. Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep. Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep. Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep. Morts are funny like that. Time to find out the truth about you.
If only I could talk with Ratchet.
Sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing, especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough, once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City. A lot of explosives. Better be careful.
filled with explosives. I can't believe my horoscope was actually right!
Sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing, especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough, once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City.
This is extremely unnecessary.
So, you were being honest?
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy? Bring the whole thing down. Give me back my robot!
Advisor. How delightful!
What? No! You're not getting away from me!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, we've still got some unfinished business. Ooh, we should see if Mort fixed up the ship. Hook you up with the signal booster to fix that communicator of yours.
That would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this infobot, but it'll be close.
Rivet! Ship's ready and waiting for ya!
Mort, you fixed it! Thank you. Ready to go?
Absolutely.
There's purple things in the sky. Have you ever seen anything like them before?
You know, it is quality when you buy from Miss Zircon.
But it didn't last more than 5 hours. True. What a fun couple days that was.
What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatchki? Me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us, too. What's on your mind? Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart, that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.
So, this is, Zerky's Gastropub and Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a park to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise. So, this is, Zerky's Gastropub in Battleflex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise. Mort's limeade rest...
I bought 18 pounds of scrap from the
everything, so I should probably get back to the mission.
Your heart. You already own that one. All out of raritanium sugar. For shopping, cutie pie!
Do you spend much time here?
Yeah. This place is kind of a safe haven for the Resistance. I hope the Emperor didn't find that out, too.
Welcome to Xerkes, your newly interdimensional gastropubbing battleplex. I will take your coat and also all your weapons.
Think I'd be used to that by now.
Thanks for coming to Xerkes, where we slaughter with a smile.
He's usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts.
No. Oh. Huh?
Namaste, and peace be with you, Rivet.
Hey, Xerkes. Have you seen our favorite first mate anywhere? I need a signal booster.
Well, well, well. We meet again, my wishy.
Give me the part.
Did you follow me here? Another fruitless effort to win my affection?
Give me the part, Pierre.
Time and again, I tell you, my heart is taken. And yet...
Rusty Pete?
Rusty? Mon Dieu. Your friend has a saucy tongue. My name is Pierre Lafayette, Pirate Extraordinaire.
I'll fight you for it.
Xerkes is a violent spree, so take it outside.
I am more lover than fighter. But for you, I will always make an exception.
Ready to kick some robo-butt?
I have many issues with that question, but why not? Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you. We'll have to sign up to take out those pirates. Don't worry. I'll win you that part. Ah!
Welcome, my friends, to Xerkon Junior's Slaughterplex! Are you ready to witness the excitement? The pain! The carnage! Tonight,
have a dangerous battle arena.
I will fight you both myself! But first!
You must prove you're worthy!
The pirates are coming through rifts.
Gotta admire them for always finding new ways to cheat.
Ah, yes! Of space time! A two pirate signature!